time, you blimp! Get out of the road! You put your cleaver through the hood of my car!
A thousand pardons, but it was idle that. We'll smash your windshield, pull you out, and make you into cabals.
What? No! No, no! Hey, wait!
Then please, stop honking your horn. It frightens the children.
Sorry, Dad. There was a sort of a thing here. What were you saying?
Sadie, New Mombasa is the only place on Earth the Covenant is attacking.
What? Why?
Virgil's survey. He detected some very unusual seismic activity all along the Great Rift.
Would you like a kebab, young lady? Chicken, mutton, beef. One free for every refugee.
I'm not a refugee. I'm going there.
Across the bridge to where the aliens are landing? Take two kebabs.
Sadie, stay out of the city center. I don't want you coming anywhere near the security zone.
Sorry, Dad. Gotta go. I'll call you back.
Sadie!
Come, my friends. Don't be shy. Free food for the journey.
Asante, asante sana.
Now, young lady, if you are headed into the war zone, you must eat. Curried lamb, roast chicken.
They look delicious, really. But I'm not hungry.
My dear, the end of the world is nothing to face. Oh, on an empty stomach.
What you're doing, feeding all these hungry people, it's really a noble thing, but you can't stay here. The fighting is going to spread across the water into the old city.
Would you be a dear and run to the wine merchant? This lamb would be perfect with a 23 Syrah.
I understand. You're too heavy to walk very far, but there are other options.
You could carry me, perhaps?
Virgil, you listening? I need you to divert a city vehicle to my current location. A forklift, or maybe an olifant?
Garbage truck. I think I am insulted.
If you stay here, you'll die. You need to get to the train station or the waterfront. It's much closer.
Look at me. Nobody will give me a place on a boat or a bus or a train. I would take up 5 seats. I am not worth 5 people.
You can't just give up. Throw away your life.
What about your life? You seem determined to go to the one place you are most likely to die.
I'm going to find my father. He needs me, just like all your customers need you.
Very well, young lady. I am convinced. I, too, will leave Mombasa.
Good.
As soon as you do.
No!
First, you make your father safe. Then you come back and rescue me, my brave warrior princess, riding her fearless forklift.
Dear, just don't give up.
But if I run out of hope, I will still have kebabs.
Excuse me. Ow! Sorry. I'll be back soon.
Of course you will. Chicken, beef.
Please, just let me through.
Caution, one-way street.
Stop it, Virgil.
Warning, no U-turn allowed.
I'll find Dad. Then I'll come back. I'm not crying. I'm not.
I see him.
Thank you. This one's mine. It's mine.
Welcome to your African Trust automated teller machine. Banking with pride.
Finally, an ATM that still works. Virgil, get Dad.
Please place your right hand on your connection pad.
Sadie, where are you?
Outside one of the casinos, down by the river. I can barely hear you, Dad. There are looters inside, smashing everything.
Covenant troops are spread all over the city center. I can see them on the monitors in my lab. You've got to get as far away as you can.
Forget it! I'm coming to get you. End of discussion.
Invest wisely. Open a personal savings account today.
Listen to Virgil, Sadie.
This looting is just the beginning, Dad. Pretty soon we won't need the Covenant to tear us apart. We'll do that all by ourselves. Virgil, you've watched me all my life. Kept me safe. Now, you've got to save the city.
It's the Covenant!
That's a boy! Scare them all the way to the river! I know they can afford the ferry. Dad, can Virgil track the Covenant as they move? Stream positional data to the UNSC?
Yes. I might be able to reconfigure his traffic congestion cameras to isolate known Covenant vehicle profiles.
Maybe the Argus sniffers can pick up their soldiers, too. I've only seen vids of the different Covenant species, but I bet they all stink in their own special way.
That's an excellent idea. Virgil, get right on it. Sadie, I know I've been busy and we don't always have time to talk. But sweetheart, you make me very, very proud.
Well, I just figure if we know where the bastards are, we can at least run away better.
That was a nice trick with the police sirens, girlie, but I ain't so stupid. Step away from that cash machine, or I'm gonna blow your pretty head off! think I'm deaf? Last warning! Back away from my cash machine! You too, girly.
Sadie, get out of there!
Look, I'm stepping back, okay? Why don't you just put down your gun?
Time to break the piggy bank!
Hey! You almost hit me!
African Trust.
Open up!
Banking with Pride.
Open up!
Everyone, listen! That's a Covenant dropship!
Covenant!
40 years I've been coming to this place. 40 years of losing my hard-earned cash. Well, today I hit the jackpot. You hear me, you damn machine? I want my money!
Incorrect password. Please remove your card.
Virgil, give her the money! Then we've got to find some cover.
Ha! Out of my way, you little slut!
Dumpster! Across the street! Brutes! How big they are!
I win!
Move.
I win!
Right on top of you! Oh my god!
Down,
it just tore
head.
The ATM off the
it's
casino wall!
Payday!
Transaction complete. Please come again.
Under the ATM? Please don't look behind this dumpster, you big dumb brutes. Please, please, please.
Alien son of a bitch! Think I'd share any of this with you?
That's it. Keep walking. They want to see here.
Sadie, are you all right?
I was!
Ah! Run! Run!
Virgil! A car just came out of nowhere! Smashed all the brutes! Was that you?
My head. I thought airbags were supposed to stop you from getting hurt.
Mike! You came back!
Who's Mike? Siri, what's going on?
Hang on, Dad. Let me help you out of there.
I'm okay. Seriously.
That whole macho tough guy thing, it's really never worked for me. Give me your hand.
Be gentle. Take me around front. Let me see what I hit. Oh, brutes, huh? Well, that's never coming out of the grill.
Oh!
Thank the gentleman.
Great etiquette tip, Dad. Let me get back to you. My father says I should thank you for saving my life.
Yeah, couldn't save the car, though. I think there's something stuck in it. Oh.
That's a... Ew.
Paul. Yeah, I can see that.
Mike? Seriously, thanks.
Aye. I didn't want to be the guy who leaves the damsel in distress.
Plus, all the lights turned red when you tried to drive away.
How did you...
Virgil?
Who's that? Your boyfriend?
Not quite. You know the superintendent?
Sure, the AI that runs the city. Picks up the garbage, monitors the traffic, helped me trace a license plate last week.
Well, Virgil is part of the superintendent. A subroutine my dad wrote to look after me when I was a kid.
Look after you?
After my mom died. It was just Dad and me. He did his best, but his job. When Dad couldn't be there, Virgil was. He helped me get to school on time, made sure I bought a healthy lunch and didn't watch too much TV, that sort of thing.
Must have been annoying.
Your tax dollars at work.
It still is. Mike, why are you helping me?
I'm a cop. Service to all, right?
Uh-huh.
Look, the city's under attack. A lot of people need help. Well, I can die a hero, or I can die a coward, but...
Got any choices that don't involve dying?
Not if you want to go back over that bridge. Cross this bridge! It's packed!
Good manners and pointy elbows!
Jeez, Brent. The things you do for a kiss.
What?
I said I won't let you down, miss!
Right!
Ow! One way!
Excuse us!
Hey,
sorry!
Step aside!
Please!
Police business!
It's an emergency!
Coming through!
Let
Look
us
out!
Through.
Step aside, people!
You know, if the panicked mobs would just stay in nice, neat lines, we'd... Ugh. Watch it! Get across this bridge a lot faster!
Do you hear that?
What? The water? Don't tell me you're afraid of heights.
Pelican dropship. Hard to see through all the smoke, but it's heading our way.
Virgil, got eyes in the sky! Not good. Cane tapping, seeing eye dog. Means Virgil can't see it.
And who do we know who likes to travel off the grid?
There's a police dropship.
We can't
He's
open
safe.
On that.
Where's you? I'm getting on first.
Oh, crap.
Hello, Sadie. Remember me?
Thank you.
Proceed with caution.
This pelican isn't the stablest thing to stand on. I'd hate to shoot you accidentally. Branley, your service pistol. Remove it from your holster. Slowly.
Yeah, yeah.
Now toss it off the bridge. Good. I must say, Sadie, you play very hard to get.
Bet that makes you angry.
Oh, quite the opposite.
Virgil, a little help here.
Your chatter made you easy to track. But I think you and Virgil have talked quite enough. Take it off. Now smash it. Do you know what I've learned in all my years in politics?
That you're an asshole?
The value of escalation. For example, last time we met, Branley hit me with his fist.
Keep talking. I might do it again.
I think not. This time, I have a submachine gun. You see? Escalation. Goodbye, Branley.
Do it, and you're a dead man.
Sadie, you're such a bright, beautiful girl. You have no idea how much it pains me when you act so incredibly stupid. I have the gun.
Yes, but I have the garbage truck.
My dropship! That shitty property, Virgil! What the devil do you think you're doing?
Escalation.
Oh, man, what a smell.
Come on, this is our ride.
Oh, no. No, I am not getting in the back of a... Olyphant.
Think of it as an armored personnel carrier. For the smell impaired.
Scattered. Dead. I don't know.
That's too bad. We're gonna need all the men we can get.
Where's the fight at?
Take a guess, genius.
Ooh. Oh. Son of a gun!
Wanna live? And get your ass out of the street!
Wait for me! To drive the tank.
He's right here!
We got, he's an artist with high explosives.
here! I gotta take the shot!
Pass it under fire! Concentrate on the wraith at the end of the... Ah, hell. Backblast clear! Let him have it!
In behind us. They must know this is our rally point.
Terrific.
Come on, we got ammo and weapons on the high ground. Move it, move it.
Somebody check me for bullets. I gotta be hit.
Phantom! Everyone, find some cover!
We got any heavy weapons for that wraith?
Negative. I'll draw its fire. You try and board it. Kill those runners, Mickey.
Let's
try to flank us.
All right. Reloading!
shot.
Cover me, reloading.
You heard from Gunny?
No. Romeo neither.
Well, guess it's just you and me. My vote, hole up, wait for backup.
Thank God! Does one of you know how to use explosives?
Your vote? Just got overruled.
Oh.